This is Maine's total weather on a Sunday evening. The Memorial Day holiday weekend continues, and we've got a good deal of clouds out there, looking as though we're going to finish out the weekend perhaps on a little bit brighter note compared to what we had today. You can see we do hang onto the clouds right through the middle part of the day, but the afternoon should feature partly sunny skies, and with it, temperatures a couple of degrees warmer than what we did today. Shower activity this evening is off to our south with an area of low pressure. This will move out of the picture. Eventually, a cold front comes through early on Tuesday, and behind that, high pressure returns. So that sets us up for a good stretch of weather. Unfortunately, most of us are back at work by then. So tomorrow, Memorial Day, it is plenty of clouds around. We'll call for a high of about 58. And there may be a little bit of mist along the coast or drizzle at the worst, but I'm not expecting rain during the day. In fact, again, we try to brighten things up, get a little bit of sun during the afternoon. Talking about sunshine and 80 degrees on Tuesday as you get back to work and it's back to school, just a gorgeous day. And then Wednesday looking just as nice with a high of 72. In fact, the chance for rain here doesn't really ramp up until later on in the week. Here's my forecast for tonight. You're looking at partly to mostly cloudy skies, a good deal of clouds around tomorrow. We'll get to 58 with the sunshine back for Tuesday and Wednesday.